One minute, folks. I got something to say. One minute. Okay. So you all know who I am now. Chris the Baker Boss. Love all of you, my fans. I'm not going to mention any names, but I was recently interested in somebody. And you would think that that person would feel very, very lucky. And, you know, all women, they say, you know, they want a nice guy. Well, here I was. But I literally turned down a lot of situations where I basically could have had it. And I turned it down for this one person. And she threw it away. And I've kind of felt led on. And this is why things like this all my life has led me to this video. So I'm going to put it right out to you. I'm about to go out fishing. But now that I'm famous, I'm going to be obviously rich. And once again, how I work is I try to be nice to a girl. Then they somehow screw me over in some way or another. I just show one of my promoters all the texts. So I try to be nice. And so now I'm going to bluntly put it to you. I want to fuck. So here's the deal. Hit me up on my Instagram, Chris Bagel Boss Morgan. I'm going to be getting on a fishing boat. It's July 19th, correct? 19th. It's 9:15. I'm going to be getting on a boat fishing. I'm going to be back in about 4 or 5 hours. Make sure you say that you're from Long Island and preferably Suffolk County because that's the area I'm in. And I want you to note to my promoter, say, whether or not you're interested. I tried being a nice guy over and over, and all I do is get my mind played with. So, ladies, I do apologize. I'm tired of getting my heart broken, so I'm pissed. I want to fuck. So, if any girl wants to get down, party, smoke weed tonight, and fuck my brains out, and I goddamn mean it, get in touch with my promoter. He'll give you his cell phone number. Make sure you say if you're from Long Island, preferably Suffolk County, and let's have fun. Let's have the time of our lives. Because you never know when you're going to go. And I'm putting that out to you. I'm sure there'll be a little something in it for you, too. We can work it out. Peace out.